My name is Jessica Kirshner. I'm a student at Great Neck South High School, and I'm here to welcome you to the annual Art Fest concert presented by the North High Music Department. Back in March of this year, the North High Symphonic Band and Orchestra appeared at Carnegie Hall in New York to perform some of the very same pieces you'll hear during this program. I'm sure you'll agree, as did the audience at the Carnegie Hall performance, that the music students of North High are very talented. So now let's go to the beautiful auditorium at the John L. Miller Great Neck North High, where the ArtFest 97 concert is about to begin.
Thank you. Thank you. It's rare, in my life at least, that a composer gets to hear his work very shortly after he's written. Rarer still that a composer and his colleague, who happens to be the principal here, Mr. Kaplan, get to hear it sung by such incredible young people. And we crossed a bridge this year when I got the guts to give my very difficult music to these very talented young people. And so tonight you're part of a mini premiere. No one in an audience, we have of course, but you haven't, has heard this music before. Next year about this time, the entire work, oratorio, will be done by the Long Island Masterworks Chorus. The world premiere will be right here in Great Neck at Temple Beth-El. The next evening will be at Temple Emmanuel on Fifth Avenue, and the weekend following, if all goes well, at the Holocaust Museum in Washington, D.C. It is such a thrill for me to have had a chance to work on this piece with these talented singers, and I learned a lot, as they will tell you when you get home tonight. We changed keys, we changed a lot of stuff, and having to do with realizing the dream that was inside our heads. Mr. Kaplan has asked me, and of course I'm also speaking on my own behalf, to thank you beautiful people for working so hard on this. And I'm just going to follow that very sincere thank you with one caveat, which is this is very tough stuff. And it was too tough to work up with an orchestra. So our orchestra is MIDI orchestra, and it doesn't stop for nothing. And they've worked with that terror very well. And of course, ultimately, it will have a 70-piece orchestra, professional players. But right now, it's got this little tape player, and we're all working with this. And if we have to stop and start again, we know you'll forgive us. But I don't think that'll be necessary. Here we go. Thank you.
brings us to the end of the first half of Art Fest 97 at North High, which is truly a celebration of the arts. In addition to wonderful music, North High adds impressive student art to the evening, beautifully displayed in a newly opened gallery located in the main hall. But now it's time to return to the stage at North High for part two of Art Fest 97, where we'll hear the Symphony Orchestra performing works by Bach, Beethoven, and Gershwin. Thank you for joining me and everyone who helped make ArtFest 97 possible. We're happy to feature these concerts here on TV 51 because these cable casts help to bring a wider audience to the young performers who appeared in the concert, and we believe they deserve that audience. Thank you for being a part of our audience. Thanks again for watching ArtFest 97.